is his conservative Prime Minister of the United Kingdom, Neville Chamberlain. He lived between 1869 and 1940. He served as PM between 1937 and 1940. This was the guy that announced war with Germany in 1939.